Even if you do not have a foo-foo dog, you need to train your dog and puppy to be okay with being groomed. Start off slowly, maybe just being pet, then introduce a brush and let your dog sniff it. Then use the backside of your brush to brush the dog. Then slowly use the bristles. Practice in different situations and environments, as dogs do not generalize. Make sure to practice touching the face and holding onto it. You need to be able to look into the ears and into the mouth without the struggle.
Oh, look at those canines.